Hello, in this video, we're going to show you how to renew an expired subscription. So the first thing you need to do is go to our website and in the upper right-hand corner, click on Login. When you get to the login screen, you simply enter in your username and your password. Check off that you're not a robot and click on Login. Once you do this, you'll land on your dashboard and you'll notice that your current listing is inactive right here in the middle. And up here in the upper right hand corner, you'll see that your current subscription is expired. And the little pop-up window says click to renew or upgrade your current package. So we're going to go ahead and click. When you click on that screen, your old subscription will load automatically. So I previously had a bronze subscription level that has expired. And then down the bottom here, you have the options to upgrade your level. So if you want to stick with bronze, you can, or you can upgrade to silver, gold, or platinum is down here at the bottom for $8.99. Or if you have an additional listing too, you can add a listing by clicking on one of the two listing packages. But for now, I'm just going to upgrade to the silver package. I'm going to go up one notch to the $349 a year package. And then at the bottom, I'm going to select credit card as my payment type and click on continue. This will land you on the checkout screen where you enter in your credit card information. I'm going to pause while I do that. Once you click on pay now, it will go to our payment processor, run your credit card, and if successful, we'll come back that your payment was successful, as you can see here. And if you also notice in the upper right hand corner, my subscription status is now 365 days. So we just renewed an expired subscription. Now there is one more important step. Even though your subscription has been renewed, your listing is still not active. So come over here to the left, click on manage listings, and you'll notice the listing status is still inactive, okay? Because when your subscription expires, the system will mark it inactive until you renew and mark it active again. So to make the adjustments to your listing, you come over to the right under the options column, click on the gear icon. You'll get all the different sections you can work on. We want to click on overview. When you go to the overview tab, the switch to turn your listing on and off is right here. See this listing status? So I'm going to change this from inactive to active, and I'm going to click on save. Now my listing is active. So if I go back to my vacation rental list, you'll see my status is active. My subscription status is good for 365 days, and we're showing up on the website again. So that's how you renew an expired subscription.